There were no signs. It came without warning. To us all. The desperate few struggled to survive. Perhaps we had a chance for peace. But desperation and trust are seldom allies. So began a millennium of conflict. Years of war. The greatest warriors the world has ever known. The reason they fight, lost to the ages. And yet, here they still stand, searching for a sign of peace. I will show them.
Hey everyone, Zaibatsu Games here, and welcome back to another video. Now, it has been 7 months since I last uploaded a video, but here's one now. We're going to be playing the For Honor closed beta. It just went live a couple of hours ago. Now, before we get into this, I do want to preface by saying I already played this. I already recorded footage for this. In fact, the footage that I intended to use for this video is gone. Okay, well, the footage isn't gone, but the audio was horribly, horribly distorted beyond repair and use, for that matter. So, and I've recorded a lot of footage as well, right? I've done, I think thus far, 15 multiplayer matches. I've gone through the practice tutorial. I've practically already had, as a matter of fact, I did have this video finished already, but again, I'm gonna have to re-record everything. Now, this is very frustrating because you're not gonna be able to see my first, you know, my first reactions, you know, my surprising reactions. So, that's unfortunate because I thought I had a really good video, but all the audio is unusable, so here I am again. But, hey, it's what you're getting. So, this video may not be as good as what I originally recorded, but again, it's what's gonna be uploaded. But, I'll try my best. I'll definitely still be having fun. So, that's really all I have to say, so let's get into it. Alright, I just want to give a very basic rundown of what's happened thus far. I've gone through the tutorial already, so I already know how to play. I've actually gotten quite good with one of the hero, a specific hero that I've been using. In this game, For Honor, there are 9 different heroes that you can recruit and use during the battlefield. Now, I have mostly been using Orochi, I don't know how to say that, but as you can see, I'm already level 6 with him. I've done 15 or so 1v1s. That's all I've done so far, actually, just player versus player. But there are other game modes, but that's just what I've been playing because it's very, very fun. You guys haven't seen me play, so that's what we're going to do. 1v1. Alright, let's just get straight into it then, shall we? Also, before you begin the game, you get to create an emblem. You can see my terrible, poor attempt at creating one. Every other emblem I've seen from other players have thus far been better than mine. I'm not too fond of my emblem, but that's okay. We can edit that later. But for now, we're just gonna be playing the game. Alright. We're up against Scale Su at level 2. He may or may not be inexperienced. The levels are not general level, but character levels. Look at this cool screen here. Round one. Looks so fucking cool right before you start. Alright, round one. Let's go. Honestly, he probably stands no chance. Oh shit! Holy fuck. Wow, that was good. I don't know what he did there. Oh! Boom! Fuck yeah. Execution. Yep. He stood no chance. He caught me by surprise there for a sec. But in the end, I came out on top. Round two. Alright, round two. I think it's safe to say that this guy stands no chance. Oh shit! I didn't know you could do that. Holy fuck, okay, maybe not. Okay, this guy's pretty good. Oh yeah, you can. Alright, well, that didn't go very well. He may have been testing the waters the first round with me. A lot of other players that I've encountered before don't really know the controls all that much, so they don't really understand guard breaking or anything. But this guy seems to know what he's doing. Holy fuck. Holy shit, this guy's good. I think he won. Round four. Oh, never mind. Oh yeah, I did win. I did win the first round, so. Yeah, fuck you. Oh my god. All right, looks like we found someone. BKT Diazpam. Diazpam? Why does everyone have such stupid fucking names? Well, I can't say mine's any better, but at least it's better to pronounce, right? Who, look at my emblem. It's glowing orange. My emblem is fucking ugly. I gotta redo that. All right, waiting for the other pillar. Forest Dawn. All right. I'm pretty sure I fought in every map so far. Yeah, this looks... never mind. Nothing looks familiar. All right. Let's go. Level 3, level 6. Though this probably isn't his first character. People like to switch out. Very apparent with the other player that I just fought. A lot of experience. That or I just suck. All right. Round 1. Let's go. Come on, bro. Wait, is he testing it out? What's going on here? Oh shit. That's okay. Just recover from that. Come on. You don't stand a chance, bro. Go! And boom! That's it for you, motherfucker. And just like that, practically untouched. Let's go. Though you never know, this could just be like a dummy round. Him testing out the waters. He might kick my ass after this. But I guess we'll see. Come on, bitch. Let's go. Fuck it. Oh shit. Fuck. Holy shit. Look at him go. Alright, let's calm down. Shit. Wow, okay. Yep. I always get him the first round. But they seem to adjust. And just proceed to fucking kick my ass. That's okay though. Round 3. We still got... It's still not over. Cunt. All right, come on, let's go. Regain my stamina, holy shit. Fuck. Come on, bro. Let's go. You and me. And gone. Fucking dead. Just like that. Look how fucking cool you look. Look at that. Yep. That's it. Come on, let's go. One more round. You're good. And we're good.
Round 4.
Alright. This could be it. Or we could go on for a game point. She was taking too close to me. Oh, I still escaped that. Fuck, look at that combo. Did you see that? That was a lot of damage. You ain't gonna get the up ground. How did you do that? That's crazy. Oh, he thinks he could get me with that. Hey, up. No fucking chance, bro. No chance. Oh, what? Alright. Yeah, I'll rate that 5 stars. Actually, nah, that was alright. Oh, fuck. scavenging the battlefield. No loot. Seems the only time when I win, there's no loot. Suppose it feels bad for me every time I fucking lose. Win? Lose? Anyway. Still here? Alright. The Sanctuary Bridge? I think we've done that so far. Alright, let's go. A cloudy day. Alright. Tells you the weather. I just noticed that. Alright, we're sticking with Orochi. Hard? What does that mean? Hard to use? Is that why I'm fucking losing? And or winning at the same time? I suppose some characters would be hard to use than others. I don't know, we seem to be doing good so far. He's sticking with the same person as well. Alright. Look at that. That's so fucking cool. I can't get over that. That's so cool. Alright, this one's very narrow. So nowhere to run, bro. Shh. Ha, ha. Come on. He's gonna do the thing. Watch. Never mind. Alright, never mind. You might have had a better chance. Probably not. That's it for you. Run! Alright. Round two. It all matters on whose attack is faster. I've got a lighter weapon, so... Man. I wonder if you could unlock more executions. If you can't, I suppose they'll add that later. When the game is officially released, but if not, they really should, because that right there is a missed opportunity. As well as taunts. There should be taunts. But then again, I don't know if this is something they're going to add. Oh fuck, running out of stamina here. No! Oh! Yup. Oh, look at me, I'm fucking tired. I wonder if I can burn myself. Yup, he stood no fucking chance there. A perfect. Ooh, I got something new. I don't know what that is, but I got it. Is he still here? Yes, he is. Alright. I think I'm gonna try someone else. I think I might try someone else. Finally, try someone else. The Conqueror. Was this, the other guy who fucking whooped my ass? Was he using him? Fuck it, we'll recruit this. The assassin, the peacekeeper. You have recruited the peacekeeper. Fuck, let's go. Yes. Alright. I think this is, the peacekeeper is... In terms of stats and abilities, I think is close to what I was just using. Good at parrying and whatnot. Oh fuck! What is going on? Oh, that's what he was doing. Okay, I got it now. I got confused. I don't know what the fuck was happening. Alright, it's my first time using this character. Let's calm down. Just getting a feel for her. Sounded kind of wrong. Oh, what the hell? How was he continuing to do that? I only stabbed her once. Do I have to keep mashing it? Is that what has to happen here? Whoa! That was crazy. I don't know what the fuck that was. Didn't do much damage though. Oh, I'm running out of stamina. And you're done. Alright. The attacks are a lot slower than I was anticipating. I guess they're a little bigger than daggers. Or is that how big? I mean, the left one is a dagger. The one on the right is definitely a sword. So... Whoa! What the fuck? Oh! Ah, damn it. I was trying to heavy attack her. I haven't seen the executions. I've seen one execution. It's like a backbreaker sort of thing. Type of ordeal. Round four. And the other one I haven't seen. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, I've took more damage to you. Ah, shit. Was that a... What the fuck was that spin move? Did I do that? Was that a combo that I activated just then? Alright everyone, that's gonna do it for this episode for our For Honor closed beta playthrough. Well, I really call it a playthrough since this is a beta. More or less a short mini-series. Well, anyways, there was a lot of issues with the recording of this first episode. Again, something I mentioned at the very beginning of this video, I already had finished this, but of course the audio was garbage. It was distorted. So I had to re-record everything and a lot of frustrations along the way. Also, I'm pretty sure I mentioned this as well in the beginning, but you most likely have noticed the very clickety-clack of my keyboard. It's very distracting, and I didn't realize that until, well, after I finished recording, so... But don't fret, it'll be fixed in the next video. So, yeah, just keep an eye out for that when that comes out. But again, that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.